Here is the big shot by guess who?
Half court, the Don splash.
Make it look easy. Yeah.
Give me my money. Give me my money.
Is that a 10? Is that a 20? What do you think we're working with?
I mean, what was your initial honest reaction when you found out you weren't as a rookie?
I would say I was sad. I did expect it. I mean, not expected, but I was hoping a little bit so I can be. I know there wasn't a lot of chances, but I was hoping. But I still have a lot of years to go, so I'll work harder and be there hopefully next year.
I'm sure I will see you very soon. Is there any moment so far this season that even makes you think, ooh, that was cool, wow?
Yeah, I would say the tie game against Portland when I hit that corner shot. I think that would be my special moment of this season.
Okay, and so you make it look so easy, but what are the lessons and parts of the game, the NBA game, that you're learning right now?
A lot of things. There's just a lot going on, you know, a lot of things you have to learn, a lot of things that I have to still learn. So just learning a lot of things.
A lot of things.
A lot of things.